For this bass lesson, we're going to look at a classic Southern Gospel song called When He Was on the Cross, I Was on His Mind. We're listening to the Florida Boys sing this on the track. They do this song in G with a modulation to A flat, and just part of the way through the verse. One of the big concepts and keys to bear in mind on this particular song is how most people structure their chord phrasings, especially going from a major to a minor. This song goes from a 5 to a 2, to a 5, and then a 4, or a 5 and a 2, and a 5 and a 2. It just depends on how you want to play it. But this particular chord pattern, some guys get lost in the weeds when they're trying to get through this. They jump back to the 5 too quick. This song, they do a nothing on my own. People jump that first set. So we'll illustrate that here in the video, and I hope you enjoy it. Key of G and A flat, follow along.